I'm afraid I have some bad news. Your husband gave you HIV.
Well, what do I do now?
You die.
Can't you do anything?
Nothing, sorry.
There's drugs, right?
I can give you a damp cloth to put on your forehead. Does he have any other family he can go live?